this time of questions and reflections, experimentation has become a question capable of creating new dialogues. So, may a famous quote stimulate confrontations where design translates possibilities and where art narrates new visions. It is often better to see little, but to guess a lot. To imagine. If you don't see the limits of a room in dim light, you can imagine it and feel it much bigger. Gaio Lenti. Every place has its essence, its history, a synthesis of the past that stimulates an unlimited imagination. Imagination is creation in continuity with the lived experiences, with its forms and figures. Imagination and experience find their home in Ruben Brulas' work, a performative, personal artistic research that investigates the sense of existence and the relationship between the human body and the environment that interacts with it. A pilgrimage lasting months, without taking a plane, gave birth to the photographic series Paths, a narration built from the randomness of the encounter of places and the body. During his journey, the artist involves local people and travelers he meets along the way in the shots, picturing them naked and camouflaged in the environment, relating the primal strength and nature's grandeur with the human need to get in contact with it by challenging every limit. From the soft sands of the Gobi to the sharp volcanic rocks up to the unknown and the cold snowy walls of Nepal, Ruben Brulas takes the picture just before everyone's paths divide, finding, in these suspended moments, a sense of peace and harmony. His experiments led him to undertake performative research, almost shamanic, with the support of his body and a large format view camera, an instrument to crystallize the moment's fragility by making just one click, often in complete solitude. The immortalized moment is hidden until its development in Paris, a sedimentation time that increases the extreme intensity of the instant and the artist's practice. From the moment of the shot, the imagination begins and guides us to rediscover the lived-up sensations, to experience the poetic uncertainty of the final result.